lesiones 26 y 30.
Does Mr. John Smith live here? Yes, he does. On what floor? Third floor left. Is Mr. Smith at home? No, sir. He's gone out. What time will he be back? I don't know. Do you want to leave him a message? I'll leave him a note, if I may borrow a pencil and a piece of paper. I'll come back later. I'll come tonight. I'll come back tomorrow. I'll come back another day. Please tell him to phone. I'll be at home all day. I'd like to write a letter. Could you let me have some paper? Here are some paper and ink. I'm going to the post office. Where are stamps sold? Do you have stamps? I need an airmail stamp. Here are some stamps. A special delivery stamp, please. Where is the mailbox? I have to send a telegram. How much does a telegram to San Francisco cost? Where is this street? How do you get to this place? Is it very far? What's the shortest way to go to Rochester? Which road must I take? Can you direct me to Naples Street? Is Main Street near here? Where is there a public phone? Where can I phone? How many blocks away is the station? How far is the station? Are we still far from the station? Taxi. Are you taken? Take me to this address. How much do I owe you? Does the bus stop here? Does the streetcar stop here? At what stop do I get off? Please come in. Please carry this. Please come. Please let me see your papers. Will you please call a taxi? Please tell me where the station is. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse my lateness. Please sit here. Your ticket, please. Please do it as soon as possible. Please tell me where the library is. He just came. I've just finished my work. Bill had just gone out when I came. I have to leave. We have to work in order to make money. Children have to go to school. I am going to tell her. He is going to buy a car. They are going to do it. I was about to leave when he arrived. I am about to answer his letter. It's about to rain. I'd like to go, but I can't. Would you like to sit here? I feel like having some ice cream. He doesn't feel like going there. Who is he? I don't know who she is. Who are they? Who said it? Who said so? Who did it? Who knows? Whom do you wish to see? To whom do you want to speak? Whom are you looking for? Whose pencil is that? Whose is this? What's this? What's that? What's the matter? What's up? What happened? What's new? What do you think? What are they? What do you have? What's the matter with you? What time is it? Which is mine? Which of these two roads leads to Washington? Why so? Why not? Where is your friend? Where does he live? When will your brother come? When did that happen? How are you? How do you say this in English? How much is it? How much for everything? How much each? How much a dozen? How much money do you need? How much time? How many are there? How many girls? How many books do you have? How many miles are there between New York and Washington? Good. Very good. It's very good. It's excellent. It's wonderful. It's admirable. It's perfect. It's all right. It's not bad. Is it all right? Very well. Very good. She's good looking. She's very good looking. She's very pretty. She's beautiful. She's charming. He's very good looking. He's very handsome. How pretty. How nice. How beautiful. How wonderful. It's not good. It's no good. It's not very good. It's not right. This isn't right. That isn't right. This isn't proper. This is wrong. That's bad. It's very bad. That's very bad. That's awful. That's terrible. He's really bad. I don't care for it. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. That's worthless. It's worthless. It's good for nothing. What a pity. How unfortunate. How awful. I like it. I like him. I like her. I like that. I like them. I like them a lot. Do you like it? Don't you like it? Do you like fruit? Do you think they'll like the house? How do you like my room? I like it very much. I don't like it very much. If you like it, whenever you like, I'm fond of music. I've been in New York. I'm going to New York. I come from New York. To the right. To the left. It belongs to Peter. I prefer this book to mine. I lived in Boston for several years. It's in the dictionary. I'm leaving in 4 days. From New York to New Orleans. I come from Texas. It's from my brother. Since I have seen him. Since when? Since you are right. I give up. Up to Albany. As far as Miami. Until tomorrow. Till further notice. At noon. At the end of the month.